Hey everyone, and welcome back to Mario Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Now, last time we basically, reached, a brand new area, and now we're pretty much, probably almost done with this area. And we have what looks like to be a new enemy over there. I don't know what it is. But, make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. And without further ado, we can start. We're still in this area, and we almost have one of our characters dead. And looks like there's an area up there. Wait. Oh, I thought I could skip this. Okay, so it's a smasher. And I have to reach over there. Okay, so this is going to be a problem. I don't really see anything over here, but it's suspicious. So, fight. Okay, so this is going to be a problem.
Let's go! Oh yeah, go
again! Oh, double damage! Well, is that it?
Yes!
This is a big area, so I don't know if I should trust this. See, I told you I shouldn't trust this because there's more. But I don't know what I just did, but yes, let the enemies attack. All right. So I'm going to think I'm gonna go over there. At least get some damage onto him. And then maybe Luigi could possibly finish him off. Okay, he's right there waiting for me. He is right there waiting. So, it's time he to do that to him. He came right back. Do this, and then go right there to hide. Because I do not want to die. And of course, it's blocked. There's another one, so... we'll just see what we can do and ignore it. Okay. That is a problem. He is a problem. But since you are dead... we'll just make the way up here. He can't get me from up here, can he? Okay, he can. Even when he's... I'm going to see if I can get Mario to make it to the end. And there's another one. And Luigi is now dead. The pipe is right here. So now we just made it. I kind of had to take a risk a little bit. But we got our health back. And of course we get a trophy. And now we have to go over here. Okay, so...
wow!
We're reaching whatever this is. We're reaching a tower. Wait, I forgot to see what to do for battle. No.
It's a play.
Get up there.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
And now he's down there.
Time to play.
And then we can go over there. Okay, we'll just speed this up. And now with you dead, we can apparently move on. No. Wait, I can't bounce off of her? Well, we'll just go over there. Right there. So you can bounce here. And then... dead. And now he's dead. That was a bit easy. So, where do we have to go now?
Yahoo!
Okay, what is this? Is it a... It's a puzzle. Well, that was easy to solve. Of course, we have some smashers again. And the hoppers. Okay, so this is... So that's the area, I'm assuming. I'm just going to try to go up close to it. And send it over there.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Then you're going to, Oh, I thought you were going to bounce.
Okay. Time to play!
Well, Luigi's going to die now. That is if I can pretty much save him. I was eventually able to do that and kill him at the same time. But they're going to end up targeting him, I'm assuming. Wait. He didn't die? No. You're almost dead, so I'll just get you out the way. Of course you decide to target that. Thank you. so we can go over here to kill you. Well, not really. And now he's stuck. And he's almost dead. And he's dead now. So I think Mario can kill this thing. And we can move on. Alright, so what's up here? Another puzzle? Alright. Well, that was simple. I don't really like this music, though. It's a bit suspicious. And there's a chain chomp. So we have three smashers, a chain chomp. I didn't wake it. So I think it's best to go over here just to Mario keeps trying to distract him. Apparently he's pretty much dead now. But now we have the chain chomp and the other two. They're going to eventually come up here. Oh no. There's two more. Wait. I'm just going to try to risk it. And now he's stuck.
Wow. Oh yeah, golden.
And now he can. Oh no, he's... Yes, please, please kill him right away. Of course, two more. Are you serious? There's another one? Well, it appears I have to go back up there.
Wait. Yo.
And he didn't die. I'll just leave you to play with the chain chomp. Okay, they are dead. My entire team is going to die, so I'd recommend restarting. Defeat four enemies. Okay, so I'm going to have to change the strategy. You're going to go down there. And of course he decides to come back up here. I want you dead first.
Oh yeah! Go ahead!
And he still dies. But that doesn't matter because he's dead. Now I can do that to you. That way you can die. Oh no, it's... And now that's going to probably kill Mario. Or just get close to him, I guess. Another one? Actually, no. Why don't you... I need to free, her before she dies.
Yeah.
Of course. Of course, there's another one. Wait. And this is bad. This is bad. There's four of them up there and a chain chomp down there. Well, at least one of them's dead. It's that I just had to kill four enemies, so... we won!
Oh, yeah.
And we got our health back. So now, what's up here? We're reaching this tower. Okay, this looks new. It's the boss, I'm assuming. Okay, so Bowser Jr. is here. How do you know? Okay, I hope nothing eventually goes wrong. Okay, so it's a Donkey Kong rabbit. I know Donkey Kong is going to be the DLC. Okay, so we were up close before, and now there's, something wrong with this. So, okay, that's the amount of health he had. Oh, it can heal him.
Let's go.
So now I've messed up. Yes, it's the enemy turn now. Well, at least he's somewhat dead.
Oh,
and now you can't get healed anymore. You'll be happy about that. Okay, so it's a Mew. And now you'll be dead. Don't tell me there's a phase two. Are you kidding me? There's a phase two to this now. Collect all the coins. Okay, I'm going to go here now. And now they're gone. He's really trying to get it open, so... Okay. Well, that's new. And now he's dead again. Or maybe he's just going to move. A bit boring. Sorry if the audio glitched a bit. Of course, they're the Smasher. Why does there have to be a Smasher here? Thank you. And now you're going to die. Are you serious? Near the button. Okay, never mind. We already... There was already a few parts of it that I could go onto the button. And now... Yes, it's the enemy turn. You're going to die. Let this be the last time, please. Okay, I think he's dead now. Wait, what? So I think this is it for World 1. I think that's it for World 1 now. Alright. Her back. So we got a new area. Alright, so there's World 2. But I think we should go in here. See the new weapons. Okay, those look nice. That looks nice as well. I'm going to need to save a lot. But anyways, I think I'm going to end off this episode here. So, if you enjoyed this video and it's the first one you've seen, please make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. I hope you enjoy it, and thanks for watching.